like you said, replicating the shape of it, it just looks right at home on the car. But yeah, no one would realize how much work it takes to get something to look like it was supposed to be there. And you're not just doing stuff for the sake of doing it. I mean, this like really works on the car.
Thank you.
It's amazing.